Cody Love, UPW superstar and one half of the world's most bestest friends. And you're watching The Scott Richards Show.
What's up, everybody? This is UPW superstar Chris Caden. And you? You're watching The Scott Richards Show.
Because everybody's on drugs!
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, the Scott Richards. Welcome to the Scott Richards Show, and you guys are wondering, why the hell are the lights off, my guy? Well, here's why. Ow! Oh, rip. We got some new LED lights in this room because today's video is going to be a room tour update of your boy, Scott Richards' room. Now, before this video starts, I should probably turn the lights on. Hello? Door had a stroke. Before this video starts, don't forget to super kick the like button. And if you are new to this show, I'm Scott Richards. And subscribe to the Scott Richards Show and leave a positive comment below. So, I know a few months ago that I did a room tour and when I just moved in here. But now I'm going to give you guys an update of my room because a lot has changed. So, let's get into it. Alright guys, so when you walk in the room, this is the view of it. Yeah, it looks totally different when I first moved in here, so we're gonna go around the room by going this way, and it will make our way back here. Alright, so, when you walk in, on your right side, you will see Deadpool and this badass wolf poster right here. Come over here is my drawer of clothing. Right here is my collection of Legos in the bin right here. We got a cardboard standing of the phenomenal AJ Styles. We have my wrestling belt collection, the World Championship Commemorative, United States Championship Commemorative, NXT Championship Replica, Intercontinental Championship Commemorative, Cruiserweight Replica, and WWE Championship Commemorative. So those are all my championships. I reviewed every title on this video. Now, if you guys want to see do a video of ranking every title from worst to best, leave a comment for that. Right over here, we got the Marvel poster right here. We got my little fridge right here. We got the baby Yoda from the Mandalorian poster. And this is one of my new things in my room I'm in love with. If you guys know, I'm a gamer. And I just got myself a PS4 a few months ago. And this is my gaming setup right here. So let's take a look at it. We got the Galaxy flag right here. We got my new gaming TV right here. We got the PS4. The waters. The water freaking speakers, what the hell they're called, rip. We got your boy Thanos, man thick. We got Joker and Harley Quinn. We got a Christmas tree, got a picture right there. Right over here, we got my headset right here, a few more pictures and drawings. We got all my video games in the disc, a new LED light right here. We got your boy Jason Voorhees right here. And I also, so the games I got are all right here if you want to take a look at it. And also here I got Rainbow Six Siege, Star Wars Battlefront 2, and Uno. So we're gonna go over here. Here's my graduation poster my awesome badass mom made for me. Here's a bunch of figure collection right here. We'll go right through it. These are my three Shawn Michaels. The RIP selection right here. RIP Black Panther, Wakanda Forever. These are all my Power Rangers right here. My Power Ranger collection is getting bigger every day. We got the Firefly Funhouse set up with Alexa Bliss, the Puppets, Firefly Funhouse, Bray Wyatt, Ali and Basic, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt. We also got a little baby Yoda right here. And here are the Puppets right here. And we got some Darth Vader Star Wars drawing right here, and Friday the 13th. And now we're going to go over here. Well, we got my badass wolf chair right here. We got another Mandalorian poster. As you guys tell, I'm a huge Star Wars fan. I love the Mandalorian. We got a few wrestling pictures right here. Wonder Woman, more wrestling pictures. We got my TV and LED lighting. My heater, my Bluetooth speaker, my Xbox One. Yes, I have both Xbox and PS4. You got your boy, my favorite UFC fighter of all time, Conor McGregor. Yes, I love UFC as well. We got one of the greatest of all time, The Undertaker, right here behind my all my hoodies and jackets right here. Update and fix the closet a little bit. Looks kind of better. It's getting there. You got your boy Buzz Lightyear right here, representing my childhood. Here are the SRW NXT champions in my SRW NXT pick fed. We got the NXT champion Neville, the NXT tag team champion American Alpha 2.0, the United Kingdom champion Matt Riddle, women's champion Paige, and Roderick Strong is the cruiserweight champion representing the United Spirit Era. I'm currently filming for SRW Clash of the Champions. Will not spoil anything. Right here, we got the figure shelves and some pictures right here. So we're going to go through it. We got the Seth Rollins figure shelf, the Jeff Hardy figure shelf, the Finn Balor figure shelf, and the biggest one, the phenomenal AJ Styles figure shelf. As you guys tell, AJ Styles is my favorite wrestler of all time. We got a bunch of hats right here. Krusty Krab, Deadpool, Nightmare Before, Krampus or Halloween or how the fuck you want to call it. Friday the 13th, Nightmare on Elm Street, 3 Days Grace, another hat, Deadpool. We got a new bed right here. When I first moved in, this was a totally different bed. This is all brand new, except the blankets and pillow sheets, but the bed is completely new. Right over here, we got a bunch more posters and pictures. Scott Richards drawing right here. Yes, I have these type of posters. Deal with it. We got my figure drawers right here. This is the Monday Night Raw bin for SRW. The SmackDown, NXT bin for SRW. And the SmackDown bin for SRW. Right here, we got a little drawer of some other figures in my collection that are not wrestling related. Right here, let me turn the line up for this one. Alright, right here we have the Avengers, DC, Goku. I'm not gonna name all of them, you can just take a look, good look and try not to knock anything over with the door opening. So you guys can take a look right here. And then right here we got not all my Disney Infinity characters, but the main ones I use when I play Disney Infinity, and I think it's an underrated game. And right here, we got my Star Wars collection so far. Yes, sir. And right over here, we have the SRW Arena, my wrestling ring figure table. Currently filming for the United States Championship match between Rey Mysterio, Kevin Owens, and Samoa Joe. We got a bunch of more posters right here. Let me guys know what you guys like more, the figure arena or the gaming setup over here. Got a bunch more hats, got the mirror, more posters. We got an Undertaker figure shelf right here. Some more new posters. I got rid of a few posters. I got some new ones to replace them. And this is the chair right here. And my graduation hat. And that's pretty much it for the room tour. As you guys tell, this room has completely changed since I moved in. In love with this room. Absolutely love the gaming setup. Love the wrestling figure table. My two favorite things in this room. I love all my titles right here. I basically love everything in this room. Let me guys know what you guys think of the new room of the Scott Richards Show room tour update, baby! And please don't forget to super kick the like button, super kick the share button, always leave a positive comment below on every video, and thank you guys for 173 subscribers, we are close to 200, I want to get there maybe by my birthday, which is in January, baby! And if you are new to the Scott Richards Show, and super kick the subscribe button. This has been another video of the Scott Richards Show. Everybody have a good day or night. Stay safe from the coronavirus. Shoot is real. Disorder,